today I'm going to show you on how you can set a camera fly all over your houseplant. So I have my drawing here, and I'm going to show you the steps on how you can make a video animation of your houseplant. So first of all, just go to your ground floor, go to your viewpoint, select camera, then do your settings here. Then I'm going to start from this point, this corner here. This is the angle that is going to be my first point. So just come and press another camera here. Over here, another one over there. Another one over there. Another one over there. So after you're done with this, just go to your Windows, go to your toolbars, click 3D visualization on the icon of the camera, create fly through, click there, then click save, select the folder you want to save this video. Now I want to save it on Mac A, so I'm going to save it as camera flyaway animation video. I click save, and then you wait for it to start doing the animation as it processes the video all around the plan. Just give it time. So after you are done with this, just go back to your file manager on your desktop. This is where you're going to find your video. And you shall find a rendering. So this is my video. So this is going to look like. Yeah, just a symbol.